October 1st, September 30th. Not really sure. Day-Day and I are out for a walk.
Day-Day.
Is busy walking. It is gym day today, so the gym gear is on. Saturday was full of nothing. Slept the entire day. So today, my day is gonna be busy. I think we're going grocery shopping, getting a haircut, and I don't know, a few other things. So I'll let you know. Come down, Tay. So it is October 1st, because today is pet blessing. I've got a stubborn corgi not following. Tay, come on. Good boy. So we've got Philippine Rabbit Enthusiasts Club. Tay, come on. Bark Central. We've got De La Salle Arenado University. And then Dogs in the City. So there's Gerald Anderson Foundation in Philippines. So even the body shop is participating.
Yes, they? Yeah?
They've got flowers. Not really sure what they're for, but we've got flowers. Again, the body shop. Chairs. And a corgi.
Hey. Hey, sir. Are you happy with your walk, sir?
Never gets tired of sniffing the elevator. We're almost there.
You don't want to go home? But you have to. Come on.
got home from the gym, so just resting before I take a bath and I get my hair cut. For now, it's playtime. Actually, on a more serious note, wanna actually take some time to talk about dog walkers. So every day I walk Tay-Tay 2 times, one in the morning and one at night. And every single time I come across a dog walker, a nanny, a dog nanny, walking dogs and dragging them. It just really gets to me and it annoys me. I'm up to my ears with calling them out. I really don't want to. I feel like I'm not in the place to. But just these poor dogs are being dragged by their nannies because they wouldn't go the direction that their nannies want to go. And what annoys me the most is most of the time these nannies are just sitting down in benches, texting, on video calls. I've got nothing against nannies. It's just really sad for the dogs because these dogs are house dogs. So they don't really get to go out, and really where I live, there are very small patches of grass or wide spaces that they could walk and run and sniff and play. So I feel really bad for these dogs because that's what these nannies are actually paid to do. But instead, they sit around and drag these dogs. So that's it. That's my short rant on dog walkers and nannies. For any of the dog owners out there, please talk to your nannies. Because you may think that they're in good hands, and I'm pretty sure these nannies don't realize it because they think of them as dogs, and they don't think more about them. But we put our hands, I mean, we put our trust in them. It's just sad. Okay, that's enough. Stuff of me ranting. I have to take a shower now. I've got my hair cut. My barber booked and book him. I've got my barber booked, so I have to be down in less than an hour. So see ya.
I'm now in Eastwood Mall on my way to Robinson's to buy some groceries. Yeah. Not too crowded today. It's good news. Yeah.
Hi. I was editing and I realized I didn't get to say bye with this vlog. So I'm just coming on a day late saying thank you so much for watching. If you want to see more, please subscribe, like, and click on that little subscription bell so the next time I upload, you're notified. Thanks. Bye.